May I know your good name, please?
My name is Kishan Rabai.
How shall I call you?
You can call me by my first name, Kishan.
Okay, Kishan, can I have your OIG, please?
Yes, Kishan.
Okay, thank you. Kishan, let's talk about entertainment. This is part one of your speaking exam. Okay, Kishan, do you prefer relaxing at home or going out in the evening?
In the evening, I prefer to going out because in the evening, the atmosphere is very fresh, and I normally go to garden with my friends to get fresh air, and we play cricket there.
Okay. When you go out for an evening, what do you like to do?
Normally in the evening, I go out with my friends and play cricket, as well as sometimes we play volleyball.
How popular is it with other people in your country?
Yes, it is very popular in my country. Normally in India, people mostly get together in a big ground and play cricket, as well as other outdoor games they play and enjoy.
Okay. Is there any kind of entertainment you don't like?
I don't like to play tennis because I don't have a knowledge about it, and normally
okay, now Kishan, I talked about entertainment in part one. Yeah, you spoke good, but the thing, the last question, you took long pause, so it's harmful for your speaking exam. So it's my request to you that whenever you people get confused while giving answer in your IELTS speaking examination to any of the question, then try to use connectors at that time. Well, ma'am, not only this, but instead of having long pause, you people try to use connectors and then give answer. And please, one introductory sentence and two sentences related to answer, and the last conclusive sentence. Because your tone of speaking is not showing that you are going to end the question. Fine. So ending of question is in different kind of tone. Miss, this is what phonetics.
Yes.
Fine. So beta, please take care of all these things. You can get score. Just little bit preparation is needed on your phonetics, on your confidence level, and connectors also. Instead of thinking, you can use connectors. Okay? So, bye-bye, take care, and do preparation.